right. Of course we're all gonna die someday. Yeah. But do we have to pay for it?
No.
Do we have to actually throw hard-earned dollars down on the counter and say, please, Mr. Merchant of Death, sir, please, sell me something that'll stink up my breath and my clothes and fry my lungs?
No, wait a second.
Yeah, now here comes the speech about how he's just doing his job by following orders.
Yeah.
Friends, let me tell you about another group of hate mongers that were just following orders.
Who's that?
They were called Nazis.
You'll never believe what this unruly customer just said.
Wait.
Is she in here?
Hey, try not to suck any dick on the way through the parking lot. Hey, you.
Hey, you fucking faggot. I hate guys. I love women. What you want, Grizzly Adams?
You weren't paying any attention.
No, I wasn't.
You hate people.
But I love gatherings. Isn't it ironic?
And I remember one time in this I'm gonna break your
Well, this is the last time I rent here.
You'll be missed.
Screw you!
Malzaka!
I'm 37? Nobody has another ball.
Shit.
Cute cat. What's his name?
Annoying customer.
Fucking dickhead.
I'm not even supposed to be here today. Hey, you're not allowed to rent here anymore.
Yeah!
You know what the real tragedy about all this is? I'm not even supposed to be here today.
Oh, fuck you. Chewbacca!